Homey. Welcome to this Vanderbilt SPC Integration Introduction.
Hello and welcome. In this short video, we'll be looking at how to achieve an integration with the Homey Home Automation System and SPC using Lundex SPC Bridge. The Homey is a self-contained unit which allows communication with various types of devices using Zigbee, Z-Wave and other interfaces. The information on the Homey can be found at the attached address. This will be found in the comments section below. In overview, we will be looking at the features of the Homey and also how to configure this with the SPC system. In terms of configuration, the architecture of the system means that the SPC communicates to the bridge using FlexE, and the bridge is then configured through the Homey to communicate with the bridge. We will now start to look at the configuration. Thank you.
alarm is now disarmed. Welcome home.
Thank you.
In summary, what we've seen today is how to achieve the integration on Homey. That's obvious. But we've also seen a security system being isolated from the home automation system providing security. And for all installers, this service could be offered, or this product could be offered, in isolation to the home automation system. So the user can offer this as a service at an additional time or at a time that's fitting them. The security aspects of Flexi and the user permissions do provide a level of isolation and security that protects the system and protects the security of the system. So if you need any further information, we invite you to please visit Lundix and to inquire about pricing or availability. Thank you and goodbye.